Daddy, you're choking it, you're choking it, you're gonna kill it, you're gonna kill it, you're gonna kill it. Stop, let go, like.
Yeah, we can't have it, we can't have the snake. We can't have the snake here. It's not gonna work.
It's so big. It's been hiding in that barbecue this whole time. Its head's gonna pop off.
Not helping. Do you wanna go inside?
Yeah.
Go on.
Do you want me to not record it then? Oh my god. Breaking news. There's been a surprise for my dad. My mum doesn't know yet. So I walk outside to go sit on the couch with my dogs, and I look and I'm just looking, I don't have my torch or anything, and I'm looking to see if there were any cane toads, because I have like, I'm like massively like afraid of cane toads. And I go and I look and I just see something and a tongue comes out of me, and I'm like, oh my gosh. And I stand back and go, Lua Bella, come here right now, come here right now. And the dogs come and they move away, and I make sure they're furthest away, and then I go away and I say, there's a snake in our sofa. And my dad's like, haha, funny joke. I'm like, no, 100%, I swear there's a snake on the sofa. And he's like, think I'm joking. I take him there and there's a snake. I didn't realize until just like 2 minutes ago that it was really big. I thought it was hiding all underneath until I saw its mass. Okay, its head is this big. I just saw the middle of his body and it's this thick. Like it's this thick. And my dad's just tying it with a rope to try and get it out. And my mom doesn't know yet. And if she finds out, she's gonna freak out. She's gonna pack her bag and she's gonna leave this house. And that's not even an exaggeration. Oh no, she found out. Mummy? Mummy? You need to calm down.
Calm down.
Calm down.
Not
you. What else?
Oh, Mummy! Oh, you're a disaster. Go out. Go inside. Go inside. Go inside. Go inside.
We don't want to.
Go inside.
What's your noise?
There's no lights.
Make a video?
I have a video. Oh, what? So I was recording myself.
Wait, what did I say?
Mummy, come here. Mummy, come here. Stand here. Mummy. Mummy. You need to calm down. You need to calm down right now.
What's this? Are you filming? Do you know what type it is?
Yeah.
Mummy, show me your face. Show me your face, Mummy. Do you want to keep it as a pet?
No way.
Do you want to kill it?
It's venenosa. No, that pessoa ligar para Ibama?
No.
Por que, more?
Ligar para governo?
Yeah.
Pelo amor de Deus, não é isso que as pessoas fazem?
Well, don't put it in there. You're going to put it in an aquarium or something, or esky or something.
Okay, okay. Então segura ela aí que eu vou achar o esky.
Get it, Mummy.
Não, cadê o aquário? Tem um aquário, lembra do vidro?
Calma, eu vou lá sozinha não. Vem aqui comigo.
Ai, minha cura.
Mãe, cuidado.
Eu tô treinando.
So clearly my mom found out the snake is there. Snake.
Aqui tem uma coisa.
I found it. I'm so happy. I was. I'll tell you. I'll show you the video. I made a whole documentary on it. Snake!
Ai lá, para brincando,
viu? No, I'm scared of frogs.
Sabia quando tem um, tem mais?
My mom's scared. I'm scared of frogs. I'm gonna cry if I see a frog. I'm gonna cry if I. Toads. I hate toads, everyone. But it's all good. Oh, my mom's freaking out. Oh, we have the Brazilian family coming in like 3 days. And she's going to cancel the flights. Did you find it?
No. It's that
part of it.
I don't know.
Isn't that funny?
Stop making videos.
Vou lá para ver, espera.
Daddy!
Espera aí, amor.
Look in the garage.
Where's Daddy?
He's here. Don't, Daddy, don't.
What are you doing, snake,
honey?
No. No, he's going to kill it. He wants to kill it.
Não kill it, more.
I'm not. If it runs,
não mata.
Okay, go.
Se você matar, eu vou ligar a polícia e vou falar.
Go, look.
If it's coming to me, I'm going to protect myself. Don't scare her and get her away. She's not going to walk around the garden now.
Wait. Isn't there something up there? Oh, it's in a little bowl. It looks like it's strangling. Daddy, it's strangling. It's going to die.
And?
It's dying.
You want to kill our dogs or cats?
No.
No?
But it's dying. He can't. He's going to die in like 2 minutes. I can tell.
I know. I was the same trying to find a rope. But when the pressure's really on. I'm spooked out now too, Ollie.
I'm scared too.
I can't believe I was sitting in that chair just like 5 minutes.
Daddy, ago. He's killing himself. He's committing suicide.
He's just doing yoga.
Does that look like yoga to you? Where's his head?
You got it?
Okay. Come on, mommy!
Oh, she's walking in the...
I know. She's power. Powerhouse.
Ah, cool. It's aquarium?
Yeah.
That's not aquarium.
Olha, so good. Wait. Você tem que botar e fechar a porta. Segura ela dentro e fecha a porta.
You need the glass one, mommy.
No, this is good one. Não tem
buracos. Oh, you'll get out of
that. Como, Mori? Porra! Olha essa caixa aqui. Como é que uma cobra vai sair aqui? Look.
Yeah, look. I think
it's going to
get out.
He can, with his tail.
Look, where?
He can use his tail to get out the door.
Where?
It's going to come out
where?
Here.
Where?
There.
Where?
In the corner.
Aqui. Você acha que essa cobra desse tamanho vai passar esse... Calma,
Mori. Okay. It's better than nothing.
Wait. Tem coisa dentro. Deixa eu ver.
Where's the aquarium?
Mãe, isso aqui é aquário. Isso aqui para perder, precisa usar para perder esses aí.
Yeah, it's an aquarium. But where's the other one with glass?
Where's the one with glass? Where's the fish one?
Enfia aí. E fecha a porta. Agora levanta o aquário para cima.
Aquário.
That's not an aquarium. That's a cat cage.
Tira, tira, pau. Tira.
Calm down, mommy.
Don't drop it.
No.
Shove it. Go.
Oh,
this one's broken.
It
doesn't have a lock.
Oh, no.
You see that aquarium?
Is that videoing?
Yeah.
Pode apoiar essa caixa em algum lugar lá?
Apoiar ou você?
Pegar ela e botar ali?
Ah, ok. Yeah.
Mommy, you don't need the light anymore.
Put it on the shelf.
Ah, e se virar, ela pode tentar forçar isso aí. Deixar em pé, encostado aqui. Só virar aqui.
Okay.
Yeah. Tem um pedra pra botar em cima?
What if it breaks through the thing?
It's a little one.
We caught a snake!
Let me see.
Give me my phone back.
Well, where's the torches? We don't have any torches here.
Okay.
I have a lamparas aqui.
Good job, mommy.
Yeah, you did it.
You did it. Wow, you're sweating.
Good job. Yeah.
Woo! That was your birthday present, Daddy. Well, happy birthday.
I was sitting there.
That was cerveja.
I was sitting there all that time. And Isla comes to sit down, and the dogs are just there, sitting on top of it. And it's just there. The head was there. It's here. Cabeça aqui, olhando pra gente.
And I go inside, I say, Luabella, come here. And they're like...
Peraí.